So if you notice at the bottom bar, the ambient light basically changes color according to the color theme of your images in your gallery. Unfortunately, this is not accessed by the developer via an API at the moment. It wouldn't be cool if it did so.